guys, let's hear ya! Hurry up, let's hear ya! Let's hear the folks in the back, let's hear ya! Liberian Lansing, let's hear ya! All right, that's what I like, let's get a little energy here. So my name is Yousef Rabhi, I'm your state representative for the city of Ann Arbor, and I'm honored to be here for the 47th Hash Bash. And it's 407, interesting. Coincidence? I think not. So, we are here today about to go into an election where we will decide in the state whether or not we are going to continue a failed policy of prohibition. Are we ready to stop that? Are we ready to get out and vote? Are you registered to vote? If you're not registered, you know how to do it now. We have registration booths here. That's the theme today, is get your asses registered. So here's the thing. We're going to pass that ballot initiative in November. With your help, with people all across this, right here in this dyad, we're going to get that ballot initiative passed. It is beyond time that we end this war on drugs. It is a racist war. It is a war that is locking people up and wasting taxpayer dollars, putting people in jail that shouldn't be in jail. If we're going to be fiscally responsible in this state, let's talk about that. Let's talk about how our drug policy has impacted the taxpayers. And you know what? Let's talk about how if we can legalize adult use, then we're talking about a huge amount of revenue to the state. Think about our potholes, think about our schools. Let's talk about that. Let's have that conversation. Because we can change the way that people think about marijuana, and we can change the whole dialogue in the state.